Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to underline text in Photoshop. At first we select the type tool and type Now go to the character panel. This is the character panel. And if it is not present here, go to the window and find character. Click here and see here. If you click here, your text will underline, and click again, your underline will disappear again. So this was the video. If you like my video, then subscribe my channel and share my video. Thank you.